are at Melbourne Airport, ready to take off. That's the plane that's taken us to Bangkok. Today is the 9th of September. I've just arrived in Copenhagen. It's 8:30 in the morning. I've just picked up my new car, which is a hybrid Prius, brand spanking new. At no extra charge. They upgraded me from a V-Dub Golf to this red Prius. Never driven one before, but back to driving on the wrong side of the road again. So now I have to check out Copenhagen. This is the start of my 6.5 week trip around Denmark, Norway, Sweden and Finland. This is what the inside looks like. Very nice and clean. Not for long. It's absolutely spotless. Make sure I don't drink coffee here. Don't want to spill anything on the seats. And so we'll get in trouble. So this is Copenhagen. I've picked up the car, gone for a drive into the main city. Just to have a bit of a look around. This is the famous Tivoli Gardens, which is like an amusement park. Just started drizzling with rain at the moment. So many push bikes around. This is the village where I'm staying at the bed and breakfast. Quaint little village.